So good morning to all of you. Today we are going to discuss regarding to the students who wants to repeat NEET 2022 exam. Before discussing NEET 2022 exam, what is the analysis of 2020-2021 NEET examination? What are the pattern? Which pattern students should follow, then definitely they will get the rank in NEET 2022 examination. Chalo, we can discuss one by one. Chico, previously in 2021 examination, 2020 NEET examination, what is the physics difficulty level? Because most of the students' perception, most of the medical students' perception, physics paper is very tough. Before preparing NEET examination also, the students ka ye galat soch hai. If students are really enjoying learning the concepts in physics, physics subject is very easy tha when compared to remaining all subjects only. But please, I am requesting all the students and parents, please change your mindset. If you want to repeat 2022 NEET examination, first thing you have to change your perception only. No doubt at all, in NCERT completely I have to revise. Because physics ke liye, two books are very important. What are the two books are important? NCERT book is important. S.C. Verma volume 1, volume 2 is also very important. First you have to learn basic things, learn the physics concepts, definitely you can enjoy the physics only. Right? Dekho, physics part. Compare 2020 NEET examination, physics mein very easy tha. Because most of the questions are theoretical questions. They ask most of the questions from NCERT textbook only. Difficult level only is 1%. Only 1%. Only 2%. One question only given. Most of the, most of the 2020 NEET exam mein easy questions are given more. Physics is a deciding factor in NEET examination. Rank decider. So previously, physics paper easy tha, then cutoff is also increased. But this year is supposed to be, it seems to be, cutoff mark should be decreased only because of physics paper tough tha, and moreover, it is a lengthy paper. Tha. At the 2020 NEET exam, easy questions are 33 questions are given out of 45. These are 2020 exam, total questions are only 45 questions. But 2021 exam, total questions are 50 questions. Total questions are 50 questions. Easy questions are given only 15. But look, 45 questions, easy questions are given 33. That's why most of the students are feel difficulty in 2021 NEET examination. Because out of 50 questions, 50 questions only easy tha, remaining questions, most of the questions are moderate tha. Because of the lengthy question, because of the time factor, because this year time factor also plays a very important role, because this year there are two sections that they provided, section A and section B, because of COVID pandemic conditions only. Otherwise, if suppose 45 question mein itna difficult question nahi hota, 9 difficult question nahi hota hai. So leave it. Stick on basic formulas, basic fundamentals only. More or less 11th and 12th syllabus mein equal contribution hota hai. Like 47, 53, 49, 51, more or less hai. Equal contribution hai. Because most of the students, now those who completed the intermediate this year, 12th standard this year, they might more focus on 12th standard, they ignore the 11th concepts only. This is not a correct thing only. Whenever you are very strong in 11th standard, your basics are very clear in 11th standard, 12th standard seems to be very easy for you. but it is not happening in our state. Most of the students, sir, they are not focused in 11th standard. They are much focused in 12th standard. So damage is already done. Because if you are not clear in concepts, basic concepts, all basic concepts come in 11th standard only. You are very familiar with the basic concepts. 12th standard seems very easy for you. And equal contributions are there, both 11th and 12th for NEET examination. So I am telling you, all the students who wants to repeat NEET 2022 examination, and I am telling you very, very simple trick. Physics is a deciding factor for NEET examination only. So thoroughly you have to prepare. First you go for SC Verma volume 1, volume 2, thoroughly prepared. Your concepts are very clear. NCERT textbook is also enough for you. NCERT and SC Verma and our material also enough for you. You can score more than 150 plus marks in physics only. But you remove your perception only. You remove the perception in your mind only. Sir, physics very difficult. No, not at all. You are enjoying the physics and you learn the concepts are very easy. So learn concepts. Don't worry about the numericals only. Automatically you can do the numericals if you know the concepts very well. Most of the students are doing mistakes, or they directly go for formula. Formula based questions are always is not suggestible only. So physics ke liye, you can think about this formula is work out for you only. Learn basic concepts, go for SC Verma volume 1, volume 2, and then after NCERT, then you can take any MCQ questions up to the NCERT level. That is enough for you. Right? Chalo, you can move to the next. Achha, dekho, chemistry kya hai? Chemistry kaisa hota hai? Chemistry kaisa hota hai? Achha, level of the question, I think you wrote, some students have wrote both 2020, 2021. They might know very well. In both cases, NCERT. Achha, you remember, NCERT questions are also asked. Here also NCERT questions are also asked. I am telling all students, my dear students, you thoroughly prepare NCERT. Chemistry mein koi problem nahi aayegi aapko. Of course, compare 2020, 2021 ke upar thoda lengthy tha. Why lengthy means? Achha, 4 to 5 questions are asked match the following. Some simple trick, you know that it's very simple. Otherwise, you have to check it all 4 options only. Lengthy questions, sir. I do agree. Like some assertion reason type questions also asked 2 to 3 questions. Numericals are 6 to 7 questions are asked. Little bit lengthy though when compared to 2020, but more or less all questions are from NCERT textbook only. Achha, you can read just like bio, you can read chemistry for NCERT. Aapko koi takleef nahi, koi problem nahi. You easily score 150 plus marks. Those who wants to repeat 2020, 2022 NEET examination, for them I am giving suggestion. Achha, there is no doubt at all in chemistry. Like biology, you study NCERT chemistry, definitely you can score 150 plus. Dekho, difficult level, more or less, because this is out of 45 questions, mein, easy question 25 tha, but out of 50 questions, mein, easy questions are 19 tha. Matlab, like physics, chemistry also this year, a little bit, I am not telling tough, moderate. Last year easy tha, this year is moderate tha. This is moderate when compared, but those who read NCERT thoroughly, for them is easy, I am telling you. Those who wants to repeat NEET 2022 examination, for them I am giving suggestions, start early as much as possible only. Now today only you can start yourself only. Actually, you have to repeat NCERT concepts n number of times, so that you can easily answer. Time factor, time also will save. Your accuracy will increase. So time and accuracy, time factor and accuracy only decides the rank in NEET examination only. So chemistry also very simple, like biology, NCERT you read thoroughly, then chemistry paper easy tha. Now biology. Achha, biology mein koi dikkat nahi aapka. More or less 2020 paper, 2021 paper, sir, same hai. Achha, even average and above average students can score 330 plus hai biology mein. Very easily 330 plus hai. But those who wants to repeat, remember, those who wants to repeat the NEET 2022 examination, for them, now start biology, now onwards. within 3 to 4 months, you have to finish biology, then you can focus more on physics and chemistry later stages only. So because biology aisa subject hai, aapko 360 mein 360 bhi la sakta hai. There is no difficulty in order to get 360 or 360 only. Thoroughly you have to prepare line to line hai. You have to frame the question from NCERT textbook hai. NCERT exemplar questions you have to study, then usually you can get 360 out of 360 in biology only. So this is simply a difficulty level 2020 2021 NEET examination. Itna difficult nahi hai biology ke liye, 330 340 aaram se aa sakta hai, koi problem nahi. Chemistry bhi aisa hai. Physics mein I said na, learn concept initially and enjoy the concept hai. And thereafter you can go for numericals only. Acha, don't afraid of numericals only. Remove your perception, remove your ambiguity hai. Acha, remove your perception in your mind hai. Physics is very difficult. No, not at all. देखो, इन ऑल इंडिया में नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स अपीयर्ड इन 2019 है. अच्छा, 2019 में 15 लाख रजिस्टर्ड है. आउट ऑफ 15 लाख अप्रोक्सीमेटली 14 लाख स्टूडेंट्स आर अपीयर्ड है. रजिस्टर्ड 15 लाख है, अपीयर्ड 14 लाख है. अच्छा, 2020 में रजिस्टर्ड 16 लाख है, अपीयर्ड 13 लाख है. बिकॉज ऑफ कोविड पैंडमिक कंडीशन सम स्टूडेंट्स आर ऑब्सेंट, मोर ऑब्सेंटीज आर देयर इन 2020 नीट एग्जामिनेशन. 2021 NEET examination mein 16.2 lakh registered hai, 53 point. Achha, you see the important factor. Achha, because of COVID pandemic condition, 2020 NEET exam mein less number of students are appeared hai when compared to 19 and 21 hai. But achha, every year increasing the strength, increasing number of students who appeared and who registered also increases only. So competition is tough tha, but really you prepare yourself hai. For yourself, no competitor. You only competitor for yourself only. Don't compare with others only. So I will tell you latter stage may come, what is comparison only. So this is a scenario. Previously, how many students are appearing? Actually, 2022 examination may maybe 18 lakhs, maybe 17.5 lakhs may appear in NEET examination. Now come to the Andhra region, Andhra Pradesh, in AP state. 2019 में 58,000 स्टूडेंट्स आर अपीयर्ड, बट 2020 में 62,000, लिटिल बिट इंक्रीज रहे, बट आंध्र में केसेस रिवर्स रहे, इंक्रीज रहे, बट 2021 में 59,000, अगेन दिस ईयर लिटिल बिट डिक्रीज रहे कंपेयर टू लास्ट ईयर है. लास्ट ईयर 62,000 है, दिस ईयर 3,000 है. अच्छा, वन मोर इंपॉर्टेंट फैक्टर आप देख लीजिए. हाँ, सो नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स आर डिक्रीज है, cut off mark also will decrease only. If number of students are increased, then cut off mark also will increase only. Chalo. Now, all India seats hai. Kaisa all India seats kaisa hota hai? All India seat hai. Aja, totally government colleges mein around approximately 40,000 seats are there in government quota. A rank hai, all India A rank hai. Acha, AI, all India quota, all India category mein, there are 40,000 seats are available, but private college mein 36,000 seats are available. Acha, dekho, overall 76,000 hai, dekh lijiye, overall ka 76,000 hai, but AIIMS and JIPMER there is no separate exam, but even though AIIMS mein 1500 hai and JIPMER mein 200 exam, overall 1700 seats are availability there, 36,000 private college mein, government college mein. Acha, dekho, yahan 40,000 में 85% इज लोकल फॉर देयर स्टेट्स है, 15% इज नॉन लोकल है. अच्छा, फॉर एग्जांपल आवर स्टूडेंट है, एपी स्टूडेंट है, तेलंगाना स्टूडेंट है, लाइक तमिलनाडु स्टूडेंट है, केरला स्टूडेंट्स है, इन ऑर्डर टू गो फॉर अदर स्टेट्स है, अदर स्टेट में 15% है. अच्छा, 40,000 में 15% है, अप्रोक्सीमेटली 6,000 सीट्स आर अवेलेबल इन ओपन कैटेगरी. लाइक रिमेंबर, ऐड करो, आंध्रा स्टूडेंट्स है, तमिलनाडु स्टूडेंट्स है, कर्नाटका स्टूडेंट्स है, तेलंगाना स्टूडेंट्स है. सो देर आर 6,000 सीट्स वी आर गोइंग टू कॉम्पिटेट इन नेशनल लेवल. अच्छा, नेशनल लेवल में हमारा कॉम्पिटिशन सीट्स कितना होता है? 6,000 होता है. 40,000 नहीं होता है, 76,000 नहीं होता है. ऑल इंडिया कोटा में, ऑल इंडिया कोटा में हमारा ओनली सीट्स आर अवेलेबल ओनली 6,000 है. 6,000 में यू हैव टू कॉम्पिटेट इट, बिकॉज 6,000 नॉट ओनली तेलंगाना, नॉट ओनली तमिलनाडु, ऑल ओवर all over India, we only 6,000 seats are available in 15% quota, right? Chalo. Now, particularly in Andhra, as a government seats are how many are? 2,360 government seats. अच्छा इसमें there are two category है 85% for local Andhra के लिए 50% all India quota है. अच्छा all India quota है ये वाला हमारा पास नहीं आएंगे ना, ये वाला हमारा पास नहीं आएंगे 350 ये चल जाएंगे all India quota के लिए other states है. अच्छा हमको मिलेगा 2006 seats sir only for government colleges including all categories हो. Of course इसमें dental भी था, कुछ few seats are dental भी था. इंक्लूडिंग ऑल कैटेगरीज योर गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज में हमारा सीट, हमारा लोकल, बिकॉज हमारा स्टूडेंट्स के लिए, हमारा बच्चों के लिए ओनली 2,600 सीट्स आर अवेलेबिलिटी देयर. अच्छा देखो प्राइवेट कॉलेज में कितना सीट, हाउ मेनी सीट्स आर अवेलेबल, 2,800 सीट्स आर अवेलेबल है. अच्छा इसमें थ्री कैटेगरीज हैं, ए कैटेगरी है, बी कैटेगरी है, सी कैटेगरी. आई एम नॉट मच डिस्कसिंग अबाउट इट. I'm not much discussing about B category and C category. अच्छा मैनेजमेंट कोटा है, I'm not discussing much management quota है. अच्छा 80 lakhs to 1 crore तक आता है C category में. अच्छा B category में भी 10 to 15 lakhs, it varies है, state to state varies है, 10 to 15 lakhs होता है. I'm not discussing this, I'm discussing only A category seats है, A category seats है. अच्छा overall देखो 5,160 seats are available in Andhra, 5,600 seats are available in Andhra. बोला ओवरऑल सीट्स है. अच्छा एक यहां देखो 2,600 है यहां या 2,800 है एंड कैटेगरी में भी देख लीजिए. नाउ वंस अगेन यू कैन सी ओवरऑल इन ओवरऑल ऑल टुगेदर ओवरऑल 5,160 सीट्स आर अवेलेबल फॉर आंध्र स्टूडेंट्स के लिए. नाउ हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर अप, नाउ यू कैन सी द रेशियो हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर अप. नाउ आई मूव टू तेलंगाना स्टेट्स, तेलंगाना स्टेट्स. अच्छा तेलंगाना स्टेट्स आल्सो यू कैन सी गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज में 1790 सीट्स है, प्राइवेट कॉलेज में 3450 सीट्स है. अच्छा ये आल्सो लोकल नॉन लोकल, मतलब ऑल इंडिया कोटा के लिए 50% है, 260 नॉट फॉर तेलंगाना स्टूडेंट्स है, दीज आर नॉट फॉर तेलंगाना स्टूडेंट, तेलंगाना स्टूडेंट्स के लिए गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज के लिए 1521. अच्छा तेलंगाना के लिए प्राइवेट कॉलेज में ज्यादा सीट्स है. अच्छा नाउ डिस्कसिंग अबाउट बी कैटेगरी एंड सी कैटेगरी. Many quota like this is a self-financed, but overall seats are available 4,890 seats are available Telangana students ke liye. Now I come to the ratio. Acha ratio, dekho this year registered is 16.2 lakhs. Acha in our state 59,000 seats are 1,000 students are registered, appeared 56,000 only. अच्छा 95% अभी आप प्रेजेंटेशन प्रेजेंट है, 95% सर स्टूडेंट सर अपीयर, मतलब 15 देखो कितना है 56,000 स्टूडेंट सर अपीयर्ड, पर सो टोटल सीट्स कितना है. अच्छा देखो दिस 6,000 सीट्स क्या है, 15% कोटा ऑल इंडिया में, 15% कोटा 6,000 है प्लस 3,350 है, 3,350 कितना है, 3,350 फॉर अवर क्या है मीन्स 2,080. देखो ये क्या है अप्रोक्सीमेटली 2,800 फॉर प्राइवेट कॉलेज में एंड गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज में टुगेदर 3,350 है ओवरऑल अप्रोक्सीमेटली, बिकॉज आई कैन इंक्रीज बिकॉज एवरी ईयर 1% 2% सीट्स विल इंक्रीज है, सो दैट अप्रोक्सीमेटली आई कैन टेक 9,000 to 10,000 सीट्स आर अवेलेबिलिटी देयर. बट अच्छा गेटिंग सीट रेशियो इज 1:6 रेशियो. अच्छा जनरली अपीयर स्टूडेंट 60,000 है, 60,000 है, बट 10,000 सीट्स आर अवेलेबल अप्रोक्सीमेटली 1:6 रेशियो. सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स है दोज हु वांट्स टू वंस अगेन रिपीट टू एनहेंस योर रैंक इन नीट 2022 एग्जामिनेशन, लुक एट दिस रेशियो. अच्छा योर चाइल्ड इज सपोज टू बी वन अमंग द 6 स्टूडेंट्स ओन, यू हैव ए कॉन्फिडेंट देन यू कैन रिपीट इट. बट ऐसा नहीं है सर एवरी ईयर 16 लाख स्टूडेंट्स सर अपीयर्ड है, आउट ऑफ 16 लाख है मेरे को मुश्किल लगता है. नो स्टेट टू स्टेट है, यू टू कंपेयर द व्हाट इज द रेशियो, परसेंटेज रेशियो ओनली. फॉर इन एपी मैक्सिमम 60,000 स्टूडेंट्स सर अपीयर्ड ओनली. अच्छा मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ सीट्स इंक्लूडिंग 15% कोटा AIIMS and JIPMER all together only maximum 10,000 seats are available for AP student, AP students ke liye. 10,000 seats mein, you can get 1:6 ratio. Achha, you supposed to be one among the six students. Confidently, you supposed to be one among six students. Just you can repeat the NEET 2022 examination. No doubt at all. So you are very, very much confident. You are very much interested. Nobody can stop you. Then start preparing tomorrow onwards, today onwards only. Now, 2021 NEET exam. After analyzing the number of students that appear and paper difficulty level, we predict the cutoff the marks. Achha, because when compared to 2020 NEET examination, 10 questions are difficulty. Minimum 10 questions are 10 into 4, 40 marks. Achha, 30 to 40 marks are less marks are when compared to 2020 NEET examination, and more or less is equal to 2019 NEET examination. अगर ओपन कैटेगरी में कट ऑफ जाएंगे इन बिटवीन 5:10 to 5:30. माय सजेशन फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स, अच्छा दो हु रोट नीट 2021 एग्जाम दिस ईयर ओनली, मतलब एट प्रेजेंट दोज हु कंप्लीटेड द जस्ट हु कंप्लीटेड द 12th स्टैंडर्ड, फॉर देम आई एम सजेस्टिंग 95% ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स दोज हु आर नॉट गॉट द this range marks, please repeat the NEET 2022 examination. That is interest up to you only. I am suggesting those who are interesting to pursue MBBS degree, for them only I am telling you. Don't take it granted for all the students only. The students who are interested, but still because of COVID pandemic condition, their preparation is not up to the mark only. They are not prepared very well. For them, those who are interested, I am suggesting if your marks range is 400, 450, 460, 470, don't wait for last minute. Now you start preparation for next year NEET 2022 NEET examination. Okay. SC and ST category also what I am telling that. Okay, you are not in this range. All category, not only one category. I am telling all categories. You are not in the particular range, nearby particular range. Don't wait for last minute. You start prepare from today onwards only. Because as early as much you have to prepare, we have enough time to prepare more number of concepts. Achha, more practice is required in order to get maximum marks. So I'm telling the students, my dear students, those who wants to repeat, those who are interested to pursue MBBS degree, for them definitely. And you can go for next, you can take one more chance. But those who are in the range, and once again, I'm congratulating them. And my wishes also to you. Definitely you can get this seat for this year also. Right? Chalo. Chepo, as first I will tell you, what are the options? Generally, the students who take YPC, in intermediate है, अच्छा ultimate goal is MBBS है, other than MBBS है, what are the options in front of you, I am telling you, other than MBBS है, अच्छा there are BSc degree है, इसमें there are different courses are there, BJC, Botany, Zoology, Chemistry, एक course है, because after completing BJC, you can go pursue the MSc, Chemistry, MSc, Botany, MSc, Zoology also. You can settle in teaching field also. If MSc chemistry, you can go for lab side also. There is possibility there. MSc microbiology, there is more scope in R&D department latter stages. MSc biotechnology also there. M.Tech biotechnology also there. There are so many scopes are there. But this is not ultimate. But those, once again, I'm telling those who are interested for MBBS degree, take one more chance, no problem at all. I am particularly telling those who wrote just now intermediate students only. I am not telling long term, second long term, third long students. Just I am telling that those who just completed the intermediate, for them I am telling you. But if you are not interested for MBBS, you don't waste your time, then better go for this courses only. This course also very good, equally good, but that is a premier, course, ultimate. Because after the guard, next we are giving respect to the doctors only. You already seen that in corona pandemic condition, the real heroes are doctors only. right? That is a fame and money automatically, spontaneously will come in in particularly doctor's career. Dekho, paramedical courses also, veterinary, B-Pharmacy, agriculture, Ayurveda, etc. All these options are open for BPSC students ke liye, but for them is ultimately MBBS is ultimate degree for them. That too, AIIMS and JIPMER, there are the premier institutions, premier medical institutions are JIPMER and AIIMS, AIIMS and JIPMER only. After that, so many government colleges also there, best government colleges. The students, those who can take need long term course, acha what are the requirement, acha all students no need to go for long term, not suitable for you also, then which students suitable for taking repeating need long term coaching, to pursue MBBS degree? Acha I'm telling you, interested students only, whether you are first long term or second long term or fresher, so interested is different from motivated. Suppose I am motivating you, instantly you are motivated, acha you have a booster, sir, you know, yes sir, I would like to repeat. No, motivation is different. Interested is self motivated, realized hona chahiye. You must be realized that I want to become a doctor at any cost. So interested, burning desire, interest, acha crazy, I'm crazy about my degree. Those interested students, even you got 100 marks also, 150 marks also, we are ready to hear to pursue your MBBS degree. We are ready to hear. We are not taking any extra charges for that. There is no guarantee program in our institution, but we can ensure you, if you are interested, we can ensure you seat guarantee. And the conditions are applied. You are interested, and you must follow what we taught in classroom, what in a given assignment you are supposed to do. Yes, we 100% ensure you definitely can get the seat in MBA, best medical college soon. So this interested is different from passionate. Acha passionate, but if any field you take, either cricket or tennis, whatever may be, passionate, you must love your profession only. You must passionate your course, future courses only. You're supposed to become a great doctor in our society, in our nation, in our internationally also. But you must be crazy about your course only. You must be passionate about your courses only. So passion is very important. Craziness is very important. Acha, at any cost, do or die situation. Yes, I would like to become a doctor. No other option in my life only. There is no chance. The only choice is there. Acha, chance ka choice ka little bit difference is there. अच्छा चांस मीन्स अच्छा आफ्टर 10th क्लास है 11th स्टैंडर्ड है वो चांस है 11th के बाद 12th है 12th के बाद डिग्री है डिग्री के बाद एमएससी के बाद लाइक दीज आर चांसेस है बट चॉइस इज अल्टीमेट है चॉइस है अच्छा माय चॉइस इज दिस ओनली आई वांट टू बिकम ए डॉक्टर ओनली आई वांट टू बिकम ए सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियर आई वांट टू बिकम ए सीए ओनली आई वांट टू बिकम ए टीचर ओनली इन फ्यूचर सो दैट इज अ पैशनेट आई एम crazy about my profession only, then definitely you can, success automatically will come to you only. So interest hona chahiye. Suppose if you are getting 450 marks also this year, acha you are not interested, acha don't expect next year 550 marks. Acha most of the students perception hai, already I got 450 sir, only 100 is enough. No, once again you start from zero. Acha zero se 550 tak jana chahiye. अच्छा ऑलरेडी 450 आया 100 इज नो बेस्ड ऑन पेपर डिफिकल्टी बेस्ड ऑन टॉपिक्स व्हिच आर गिवन इन नीट एग्जामिनेशन एवरीथिंग इज काउंट्स ओनली योर मार्क्स ओनली सो इंटरेस्ट होना चाहिए पैशनेट होना चाहिए हंगर अबाउट एमबीबीएस हंगरनेस पैशनेट क्रेजी दीज आर ऑल सिनॉप्सिस ओनली लाइक हंगर अबाउट एमबीबीएस ओनली अच्छा सर देखो आफ्टर 2 months आई वुड लाइक टू राइट एन एग्जाम आफ्टर 6 months आई वुड लाइक टू एग्जामिनेशन ओनली अच्छा यू आर वेटिंग फॉर व्हेन दे कैन डिक्लेयर नीट एग्जाम 2020 एग्जामिनेशन हंगरनेस होना चाहिए देन बर्निंग डिजायर डू आई द सिचुएशन है अच्छा माय आई एम क्रेजी आई एम पैशनेट एवरीथिंग ऑल द वर्ड्स आर सेम ओनली एंड हार्ड वर्क नेचर एंड डिसिप्लिन एंड पंक्चुअलिटी इज देयर And this is very important type. Some students are very much very intelligent type. They have good IQ also, but their intelligence, their IQ is overshadowed by their indiscipline only, their punctuality only. They are not doing hard work. Even though they are intelligent, they are not doing hard work only. So it doesn't matter only. If you are doing hard work, you are doing smart work, you are preparing thoroughly, then only you get maximum marks only. Because what is the measurement? You are a good student, intelligent students are not intelligent students. What is the measurement today? What is competitive examination? You are getting the marks. Yes, you are very, very, very good students only. This is in our society perception only. Acha better. So you, even though you are intelligent, you are not getting the marks. The reason is you are not focusing. Acha, dream about your profession only. Crazy about your profession only. Acha, what I am telling that 12th pass students ke liye, just now 12th pass na, for them ke liye, acha, can take NEET long term examination, those who are interested on. Acha, take one more chance, no problem, because choice hona chahiye. I would like to be there only. Sky is my limit only. I would like to pursue my MBBS degree only. I can do this specialization that I would like to be a great gynecologist. Like cardiologist, passion hota hai, ek passion hota hai, inspiration hota hai. When seeing other doctors only, inspiration hona chahiye, passion hona chahiye. For them, I will suggest take one more long time. There is no problem at all. Acha, choice hai. Mane mera choice hai. Koi problem nahi. I'm not taking any chance. Hai, choice only. So 95% of the 12th passes students, just this year passes students. Hai. If the, you are interested. Hai, not your parents, you students are very interested, then you take a you go for NEET long term students. Remember that, not parents. Parents ambition is don't rub in students, because students interest very much interested, then no problem at all. But parents are interested, students are unable to read, they predict only. Okay, until unless they are not interested, we cannot produce any ranks for them. Now, first long term, already one long term is over. First long term, they would like to go for miss. First long term students ke liye. Now, first long term mein, either open category mein, OBC category mein, 400 plus marks aaya, take one more chance, no problem. That too, you are interested in, because mostly after the taking long term coaching, most of the students are exhausted. They should not want to repeat, but few students are there, they want to, the burning desire bolte na, they want to again, their dream is to pursue MBBS degree only. They become a good doctor in society only. For them only I am suggesting, not all the students only. So 20-30% of long term students, those who are interested, for them I am suggesting that 400 plus marks, those who got, achha, 200 plus marks you got na, you are once again repeating na, there is no meaning. Sorry, I'm not suggesting those students who got 200, who got 150 marks and below 100 marks. For them, yes, no guarantee. Because after studying one complete year also, you are not getting the 400 marks. Please don't mind that. So we can see other opportunities. Because life is not only like MBBS courses, other courses also there in society. Better you can choose what is your interest field on. Like SC ST category mein, achha, you can score 300 plus, yes, you have a chance. Definitely, you take one more year, definitely you can cross 100 plus 150 marks also, 200 marks also, based on your efforts. Now, second long term mein, I cannot suggest you to repeat once again, second long term career. But still, some students are asking me, sir, this year I would like to pursue my MBBS degree, sir. No doubt, sir, I can do my 100% effects. But still, I have doubt, but those who are interested, because some their family members, most of the family members are doctors, they want to once again repeat one more long term. For them, my prediction, if they score 450 plus, there is a chance for increasing 100 to 150 marks. Each and every year, 100 marks ke liye chance hai, 150 marks ke liye chance hai. For them, I am suggesting that second long term students ke liye, I am suggesting, but this is unfortunate, unfortunate only. I am not telling you second long term is not worked out. Very rare cases it is worked out. But who knows that those who are interested, not focused in previous years, for them, okay. But 1%, 2% is okay. But 90% I am denying to take a long term course for second long term students. Please subscribe our channel for more updates and share our videos, because so many videos are available. Subject videos are also available. Physics and particularly physics and chemistry. Achha, whatever topic you required, please send one information for us. Send a comment on that. We can make a video and we can share in YouTube also. So this year we are going to start both long term as well as 11th 12th students NEET and JEE coaching also. Long term only NEET coaching hai. Achha, online ke liye JEE also, NEET also, particularly 11th also, 12th also, even foundation also we are starting only. Because early you can start, better you have to more maximum scope to get first attempt mein you can just you can get best ranks. So as early as possible you have to start your long term courses only. Achha, what is our specialty only? So mostly we transform to like a blackboard to green board to digital board, because the students students when compared to listening while seeing 3D animations like visuals, they can understand very easily compared to listening interaction. So interactive board is helps you even classroom also. We can make interactive board only, not only online, classroom also interactive board. So interactive board is very useful for the students, no doubt my experience there, because in classroom also we can see the 3D visuals, particularly in biology, like chemistry, chemistry mein solid state, organic chemistry, like visually you can see that you can easily understand rather than you are reading, you are listening also. So once we taught in class, the same video is recorded, the same video also uploaded our social media platforms. So it is also available for you. You can watch n number of times until you get the concept only. So like not only videos, assignments, weekend test, and fortnightly test, monthly test, grand test papers, full length papers, each and everything you provide online also as well as offline also. So you are not taking more number of students, only limited number of students. Each section may only 40 students. That too, we take only two sections. One boy section and one girl section. You should not take more than two sections only. Achha, our super 40, like super 40, we are going for. You take 40 students. We are going for this year. 100% results one. The previously also every two students, one students we got medical seat. But this year, my ambition is out of 100 students, we can get 100 seats. So that's why you can take only limited number of students. Admissions are already started. So please contact our phone, contact the phone numbers below, mentioned phone numbers. If any inquiry, any question, query, then please post the query. Then we can, you would like to answer your query. So thank you very much. Best of luck. And I congratulating once again all the students who got the best marks in this NEET 2021 examination. And I am telling you, those who are not in up to the mark only, I am telling that you are not failure. Your success just is postponed. Instead of 2021, your success is 2022 only. So don't go for negative only. Just your success is postponed. You are not failure only. Failure is a stepping stone to success only. You must lay the foundation here only, and you realize yourself only. So you can take, you can go for ladder type. Sky is your limit only, right? So thank you very much for patience listening. Thank you.